is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Good afternoon, Sir Dimita.
Good afternoon, classmates. It's nice to see you this afternoon.
Our topic is that, you'll be helping another folks showing regarding our topic.
Volunteers,
so
volunteers. What do you serve? Okay, let me tell you. Diba, agad ang mga marites na buot sila, buot sila, buot sila, mamangon sila, mga gabi. Kaya gusto naman na sila, so, mangaon na sila nung wala sa mga sampo, wala sa kampo na nabiliba, diba? O pagiging mo na, naiging, naiging mo yung hand, diba? Kaya pag, ando di ay, nangaon na, like, pay na, kampo. So, hindi, sasagot ako. Meaning, ilahangi assumption is wala magtakbo sa ilahangi na or sa itabo. Sa makana siya. From the word assumption is the other term. Wala nagtakbo ang ilahangi predict sa action sa atong family. It is null. Okay, what do you think is our topic today? It's formulating hypothesis. Today. So, I think none of you get the correct answer, but of course, you have points there. Then, let's proceed. Okay, this hypothesis. Naba yung nakakapit ang asani? Wala ka mag-unasan. So, tapos na mga marites, sige kayo sa mag-buot-buot ang storya, no? Well, same sa video kahapon. Diba, walang pagani sila because sila sila nga. Tapos sila na din sila nga. Without even knowing, on Thursday, the doctor should be hired. Then, can we read our learning objective for today?
At the end of this lesson, the student shall be able to differentiate the side and by some features of hypothesis. Create a hypothesis related to the research study and appreciate the importance of hypothesis through studying the results in real life, differentiating the hypothesis.
Okay, with that learning objective, do you think it is achievable? I think naka-encounter naman mga hypothesis to, so kamay na lang na knowledge, I think. So, with this, nakapag-pipan sila dito. To check if naka-inomdong papabaw sa hypothesis or napapaboy gamay knowledge aron on further discussion na or mag-refresh mo parang ito. Okay? Any questions? Share lang sa... By pair na lang pag-answeran. By pair. Makita mo partner. And indicate your names there, ha? Okay, I think kawa na lang ang papi. Ginana, tanan, nari partner, tanan. Nara ba'y partner ang tanan? Is that a review? Yes? What? Sura? Okay, with that. So, naman yung direction sa ano nga. Quote X, kung really yung muna isa ko nga definition or answer sa. Yes, ano na mo mag-answer sa? Pag paper, nag-hata. Can you indicate na sa inyo ang name? Kamu naman yung mga partner. Okay, muna siya. Okay, I'll give you 3 minutes to answer that. Five, four, seven, you will pass your work.
Ano mang kinanatamang yes? Anong research na
Ano kinahala mo ito mag-expect? Sometimes statements, hindi pa siya actual or certain na statement looking ano man, because it is testable na siya. It has maratang hypothesis whether it is true or not. So based sa inyong data gathering, namo mo i-predict ano before mo conduct the research. And that prediction will serve as your guide or direction as you conduct your research. Okay, for example, the negative effects of poverty to the academic performance. So then you show in your hypothesis that there is a negative effect. So with that, mga negative effect na mga related evidence, muna sa inyo ha, tumakon. Hindi naman mawal sa mga positive na effects because that is not your direction. Wala pa man ang humanan nyo ang research. Wala pa man mo nakakandap sa inyo ang data. So with that, is there a possibility makausap ang hypothesis or not? So last year possibility no na i-prove ba na yung hypothesis is true or not? Okay. Mag-base mo sa respondent's answers. And with that answer, hindi mo makakontrol sa answer, no? So, ano siya mag-matter? Mas-certain na siya kung mana mo kandang sa inyo ang research or mana mo gather or mana mo application. Then, less than na sa siya, okay? Bubuhan sa niya, di ba? Ang hypothesis ninyo or also na less than thesis statement ay one sentence sa niya siya. Then back up with evidence. Negative effects, then there's a negative effect yun. So with that, daghan mga sources sa internet, ka na kanilig sa iyong study. Muna mag-gather mo o, then I highly discourage. Wikipedia and Quora. Again, Wikipedia is not a reliable source because Wikipedia is editable. Pwede na siya maka-edit sa tama na i-access anymore na i-quarta. Ayaw mo mag-search ani. Hindi na dito sa URL. And also the Quora, I think the Malias is getting more, pero siya ang Quora is opinionated. Mga words we are answers sa mga tao sa internet. So, wala na siya mga further evidence.
Yes.
Okay, with that, now the initial changes in variables. If the variable changes, we change for same dependent variable. Kung iman siya nga less smoking, it will be to man. Less lung cancer or healthy living. Kung more smoking, base to sa man. More lung cancer. More severe. Lying to the considera lung cancer. Muna siya masalun sa positive. Positive is gotten less, and then ang negative is more. Kung siya makipasalun na zero relationship. Walay labo. So, ang kanisiyo relationship, ang pasabot alis sa smoking, hindi makakost of lung cancer. So, hindi sila related. So, sila yung relasyon, diba? So, si smoking, hindi na diay mo yung factor na makakost of lung cancer. Muna siya sa zero relationship. Except that, sure, significant. Kaya mo ka, nung mga kailangan. Mas laglari ang negative effects sa teenage pregnancy compared sa positive effects sa teenage pregnancy. O laglari positive effects sa teenage pregnancy? Buro, no? Pasin? So, mara siya. Then, associative hypothesis. Ang isang associative is predicts the two variables are linked but does not explore whether one variable directly impacts on the other variable. So, let's say, for example, katong age and weight. No? Then, ang katong height or limit yung ha, dili siya mo result sa katong diabetes or dito ko sa heart disease. So, ang katong age or weight, na'y possibility na katong direkto ang variable sa kusaran, iyahang ha, ignore, ma-effect. Dili ang katong diba? So, there's a relationship between the meaning upat ka variables. Then, there is sa causal, of course, it states or explains the positive effects and the causes and effects of your research. So, kung predict mo, whenever changes, sa nakita ko mga cause, yeah, as the cause changes, the change was the effect. So, what is that sa causal hypothesis? Then, how about this? Recreational drugs cause psychosis. Is it true or not? So, makabuang na mutated mga drugs, no? But not only drugs na hindi makabuang sa medicinal drugs. So, mercury drugs or medicine, no? Pero ang kanisang medicine drugs, dahil possibility po na makabuang. In what way? Kaya naman ka, DNA. So, mo na siya ay causal. Well, nasabtan ko sa inyo, friends, sa causal. Kaya ang medicine drug, for medicine drug, is hindi rin ka siya makabuang, pero kaya naman na pag-iinom, nabuo-tabuo sa isang ka. Pero pa, yung mo na, na-overdose. Na? Okay, null hypothesis. Isa pa may nakaremember sa null hypothesis. So, sa ganit, isa? Will not answer it for us? Isa ba niya siyang null hypothesis? Yes, Anna. Okay, very good. So, that's two. And thank you for today. No, H-A or H-Y. Ano siya? And there is a significant difference. And Peter, na-example niya. So, may example sa null, sa alternative.
Thank you. And they're like,
okay, it's already time, everyone. Pass your papers in front. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Okay, very good. So, now I'll provide you my example ng pili na kakabot yung sa inyo, ha? As a to a, lesson, today. Okay, good, ha? Clap hands to everyone. Okay, go back to your permanent seat and arrange your chair. Silently, please. Grab your chairs. So you have to prepare one more sheet of paper. You must answer that the initials and then 10
you.
God. Anak, Espiritu Santo. Okay, can you read?
And you fire on fire.
Say one, say one.